165 pounds, 4 reps from the ground overhead, under control. He's got the underarm techniques. He's going to catch that bar in his arm and basically roll it to his chest and move his arm. Great press. There you go, you each got one. Power clean. I like it. He's got good grip strength. 165 axle. He's no joke as far as double overhand goes. Good technique, arm up, catches underneath. Good pass. Lock it out, lock it out, lock it out. Good job. Good job. We're knocking all reps on the far side. Great stuff, guys. This is a tough event. It's very, very explosive. Takes a lot out of you. And on top of the power thing is when you lose your power, then you gotta go back to normal continental clean, you call it. You catch the bar. Good job. Good power clean on the far end. Continental. Use your legs, boys. Use your legs. The legs will save you. Cooker. Not a lot of time left.
Come on, Dave!
Time! Great job, guys!